This next song is recognizing and acknowledging the loss that we've all felt over the last 2 years and longer. The loss that's become. We're living in a time where we're dealing with pandemics, with wars. Every day, it seems more real now than it's ever felt, and it's fucking terrifying. But it's important to hold true and understand that when we stand together, when we are united, when we face this oncoming storm, we stand our ground, we fight, we do not accept defeat. Keep the memory of those who are no longer with us in our hearts and in our minds. This song is out to them, it's called Roses for the Dead. We'll be right back.